And I have a specific message for our judges. And while I respect the immense judicial responsibility you have, I want to tell you something. But to our judges, I beg you to re-examine when you are releasing violent individuals back out into our communities, there's a price that we all pay for that. And so I need you to re-examine that.